It is time now for the Sweetheart Program, brought to you today by Hereford Feed Ingredients.
We want to wish our sweethearts Tom and Rhonda Carter a very happy retirement, as he has just retired after 21 years in ministry and in the last 3 years as the pastor at the First United Methodist Church here in Muleshoe. And they have bought a home and moved to Lubbock recently. Tom was born in Oklahoma City, but in 1956 moved to Lubbock. Rhonda was born in Childress, but grew up in Lubbock as well. They met in high school and became sweethearts at Lubbock Coronado. Tom worked for 26 and a half years in the construction industry, working in sales and management. They lived in Lubbock, Amarillo, and in California while he worked in that industry. Rhonda is retired after a career as an X-ray technologist. Tom assisted with a brother-in-law's funeral in Lovington, New Mexico, when a complete stranger walked up to him after the service and said, "I don't know what you're doing, but you're not doing what God called you to do." After much thought and prayer by Tom and consternation by Rhonda, he decided to follow his calling into the ministry. He went to Texas Tech and then graduated from LCU before finishing up in seminary school at Perkins, at SMU in Dallas, and St. Paul School of Theology in Kansas City. In January of 2007, Tom suffered a heart attack, and the surgeon that worked on him told him he should have been dead, but that God wasn't finished with him yet. Before arriving in Muleshoe in June 2017, Tom and Rhonda served in Methodist churches in the Northwest Texas Conference at Fluvanna, Plains, Vernon, Wheeler, Knox City, and then in Olton. Then he served as the pastor at First United Methodist Church here in Muleshoe for the last 3 years, along with Earth at their Methodist church at the same time, and we know that hasn't been an easy task, juggling two churches at once. Rhonda collects turtle figurines and has quite a collection, along with a large Christmas decoration collection and a ton of Santas, many of them made by her mother, and that's very important to her. They have a dog buddy that they both love, and they enjoy spoiling their nieces and nephews. Both Tom and Rhonda enjoy reading, and they plan on traveling during their retirement years. And we want to wish them many, many happy retirement years ahead and God's blessing on both of them. Our sweethearts here on Gillam Advertising, MuleshoeTV.com, are Tom and Rhonda Carter. Enjoy your retirement years, both of you.
The Sweetheart Program has been brought to you today by Hereford Feed Ingredients. You can find it on MuleshoeTV.com on our website. Click at on the Sweetheart link at the top of the page. If you'd like to nominate someone to be our sweetheart here on MuleshoeTV.com, call 806-272-3990. We need a short biography and a picture.